DJ.
The helicopter company involved in the January crash that killed NBA legend Kobe Bryant denied wrongdoing and claimed that he and his daughter, Gianna, knew of the risk involved in flying, according to court papers. Bryant and his daughter had actual knowledge of all the circumstances, particular dangers, and an appreciation for the risk involved and the magnitude thereof, and proceeded to encounter a known risk, and voluntarily assumed the risk of the accident, injury, and damages, lawyers for Island Express wrote in the filing. The company said the crash, which killed all 9 people on board, was caused by unforeseeable events beyond its control, and argued that they are not responsible for the damages due to an act of God. The filing came in response to a wrongful death suit filed by Vanessa Bryant, Kobe's widow, on February 24, the day a memorial service was held for Kobe and Gianna Bryant. The lawsuit held Island Express and pilot Ara Zubayan responsible for the crash, citing numerous counts of negligence. In an earlier filing, the brother of the pilot in the said crash said the passengers had fault and were negligent, according to court papers filed recently. Attorneys for Virge Zubayan, listed as successor in interest for Ara Zubayan, alleged any injuries or damages to plaintiffs in order decent.
Take it or you're not done.
was directly caused in full or in part by negligence or fault of plaintiffs and or decedent, according to the 7-page document. The lawyers added that the passengers knew the risks involved, and this negligence was a substantial factor in causing the purported damages for which this answering defendant bears no responsibility. The response says, no trial date has been scheduled. Island Express hasn't filed an answer to the lawsuit stemming from the January crash in Calabasas amid dense fog on the way to a youth basketball game at Kobe Bryant's Mamba Sports Academy. In addition to Kobe and John O'Brien, the others who died were John, Carrie and Alisa Altobelli, Pargo and Sarah Chester, Christina Moser, and Al Zabala. Surviving members of the Altobelli and Moser families sued Island Express last month. Vanessa Bryant's lawsuit accused Zabala, the longtime pilot for Kobe Bryant, of failing to abort the flight, not monitoring and assessing the weather, and failing to keep a safe distance between natural obstacles and the 1991 Sikorsky S-76B helicopter.